We are not titans. You and I belong out here, where we may touch the wilds.
All right, Eris. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, the Hive may provide answers. For eons, they live next to the pyramid, and now they've constructed that Scarlet Keep above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated, strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
Then that's where we start. Eris, we found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the Hive.
Thank you.
Eris, it's the nightmares. The Hive are trying to draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our key to finding a way beyond the pyramid's wall.
Eris? Those screams. That's a Hive wizard. We have to hurry.
Saimota screams as she did the day Omnigal tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigal swept through camp. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand. Did Ikora send you? She worries, always. Cade and I agreed on one thing, at least. A hunter's place is not behind walls. We are not Titans. Don't die.
Scan the fallen catch inbound to your location. It's carrying walkers and other arms. You know what to do, Guardian.
Thank you. Greetings, Palm of the Queen. I will teach you what I know. Executions are so much more fun when the martyr thinks they have a chance against the light.
Eyes up, Guardian. Fallen ether drop coming your way. Make short work of them.
Is there a reason we should... In the depths of the Hellmouth, my very soul was shattered into pieces. It was all I could do to try and pick them up again. But some pieces, as you can see, required replacing. I must call upon one of them now. An ancient talisman imbued with the magic of the Hive. Without it, the true power of the nightmare essence could not be harnessed. Through their union, we take our first step toward unearthing the secrets of the pyramid. But it is only a step. Further essences require further Hive magic, neither of which I possess. Acquire both, and our path to the pyramid should present itself.
Thank you.
I'm familiar with the reef, but what did you see?